work hard, work hard, work hard.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE Divas Championship.
The Hall of Famer, Beth Phoenix, a true pioneer. Without question, one of the best, most purest natural athletes we have ever seen in WWE.
Get ready, guys. Big time singles matches coming up here.
And I can assure you, these two superstars have been waiting all day to get their hands on each other.
Introducing the challenger from Buffalo, New York, the Glamazon, Beth Phoenix. Introducing the champion from Jacksonville, Florida. She is the WWE Divas Champion, Kelly Kelly.
Stay right where you are, people. You can feel the electricity running through this arena. This is going to be some battle, one-on-one, mano-a-mano.
And with the women's division as white hot as it is right now, you just know this match is going to be one for the ages.
Choke bomb! Oh, guys, there's the one at the back of the neck. Boom, what impact. Oh, the old head scissor. You gotta believe this one's over.
Oof.
Oh.
That'll give you whiplash.
The challenger's starting to slow down a bit here. You can bet she still has eyes on becoming champion, though.
You know, she's the kind of competitor that actually likes getting hit. It motivates her. And this might just be what she needs to put her over the top, believe it or not.
But it's still early here, guys. It's going to take a whole heck of a lot more than this to keep her down.
That's how you wear down your opponent.
Boom!
For that.
She should stay where she is.
Outrageous athleticism on the Hurricanrana.
She goes for the quick pin. Beth Phoenix, no problem getting out.
Remarkable.
What a stomp. Good grief. Oof. Simply amazing.
Oh man, can Beth Phoenix recover from this?
The champ to the top turnbuckle.
Look at this. Oh, an elbow drop.
Oh, it's a piercing elbow.
This could be all she wrote.
Bulldog.
That's what makes her so dangerous.
Champion into the cover.
Beth Phoenix quickly breaks the count.
She's still in this one.
Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now.
Ooh, what impact.
Point of the elbow, nailed it. Taken off her feet now.
And you're not going to win many matches down there. I can tell you that.
She goes for the cover. Beth Phoenix kicks out with ease.
Too soon.
Harsh impact.
Beth Phoenix's toughness getting tested here.
I'm not so sure the challenger will be able to bounce back from this, guys.
Give her credit, though, guys. She may be on the wrong end of this battle, right?
You gotta believe this one's over.
The championship is in serious jeopardy, guys.
She escapes.
Talk about coming up clutch, guys.
She counters before it's too late.
Look at her go.
Talk about dismantling your opponent.
You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now.
Oh, nasty impact.
Looking for a repeat.
Nailed it.
That's it. That's what she needed.
Just as devastating the second time around.
The champ to the top turnbuckle.
Whoa!
Uh-oh. Beth Phoenix is looking to bring it.
Beautiful technique. That might have done it, Cole.
This is Beth Phoenix's match now.
Not so fast. She breaks it.
Yeah, but it's got to just be a matter of time before she gets picked off here.
So tear the features clean off your face.
Now that's how you successfully defend your title.
The champion into the cover.
Two.
somehow.
She just will not give up, Cole.
Going for broke.
And Beth Phoenix was able to get out of danger there.
Slam!
The title is slipping away.
Quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
Yes. Champion.
Barely at 2.5.
She's still in this one.
What a poop. Oh, and she drops hard.
Things are looking pretty good for her now.
Tag made here.
Uh-oh, this is
power bomb.
Double underhook applied. Up and down.
Glam slam.
Free fall.
Warm up the bus. This one is over.
You can't teach the type of tenacity we're witnessing here. Unreal.
I'm impressed.
What a match this has been, guys, and it's starting to look like these superstars are beginning to feel the effects.
She is on fire.
We're looking at complete domination here. She's licking her chops.
This might be the one that ends it.
Not so fast. Boom, what impact. And that just dropped Beth Phoenix. And now one more time.
Bulldog.
Delivered with force.
She's ended many a match with that move.
Yeah, let's get another look at that.
Wouldn't have been surprised if that was it. Wow.
Wow.
Boom! Reverses that one. The WWE Championship is on the line.
Full technique.
Harsh impact.
Boom, right in the butt.
When she gets in attack mode, look out.
Oh, and she gets floored by that one.
Yeah, there's no staying on your feet after something like that.
These superstars are doing it right now.
They've got to be exhausted.
Both of these superstars looking a little worse for wear, right?
She's countering nicely now.
A second ago, she was almost done.
Double underhook applied. Up and down.
Glam slam.
Free fall.
I bet you feel foolish riding her off now.
Are you thinking about some tag team?
Powerbomb planted. Here's the pin. Title on the line. the win. No doubt it was a good one. Here's another look.
That's the kind of match that makes me proud to be here at ringside. Action from the opening bell and a finish people won't soon forget. That's what I love about the WWE. A match that lives up to expectations, but still finds a way to surprise us. Good stuff.
Here is your winner, and the new Divas Champion, the Glamazon, Beth Phoenix.
And there's your winner, ladies and gentlemen.
It's wins like that that makes this girl such a force to be reckoned with here in the WWE.
Listen to this Detroit crowd. I think they're already ready for the rematch.